What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. There will be fireworks when KF Tirana and FK Crvena Zvezda face each other at Air Albania Stadium in the Champions League second qualifying round. Crvena Zvezda rolled over Europa of Gibraltar in the previous round with El Fadu Ben scoring a hat-trick. Since Bostejan Stankovic lack in centre-forwards, the Comoros international will lead the line for the visiting team. Yet another man to watch in the away team will be Aleksandar Katai, who returned to Crvena Zvezda to help the Serbian giants book their place in the Champions League group stages for the third time in a row. Tirana, on the other hand, did well to shock Dynamo Tbilisi and Georgia to set up a meeting with the Serbian champions. Anyhow, away win should be considered as Crvena Zvezda are more experienced side. The two teams meet for the first time ever in European competitions. Prediction: 0-2.